Back with you. What's up? I don't know, weird intro, I know. Still plugging away on... What the hell are we doing? Crucible of Evil. Last we left off, made it to the safe house. Safe room, should I say. And still making our way to get that second piece of that stone. So with that being said, let's do this. So, that's not a good way to start. Why is it lagging? Alright. What else are they gonna throw at me? Oh shit. How many guys are sending at me? You know what? F this. Spray these fools. And we're gonna try to catch him right here. That looks good. Oh, it took some legs. Alright, who's left? Oh, plenty of guys still left. Alright. Bring it. I was hoping he was gonna explode. Did it get anybody? Yes, it did. Oh crap. Oh no, no, no. Ooh. Ooh, almost. Dirty little bitch. Come on, come on, search him, search him, search him. Alright, good. Really? I collected enough MP40 ammo to replenish? So which way am I going? Alright, let's check in here. Man over there died playing the piano. Yeah, at least he went out with a tune in his heart. Got Luger, I'll take it. Trip mines are full. Yeah. about that. Let's go around the side real quick and see what all the fuss was about. Anybody holding any gold? Got a pencil, or a paintbrush, excuse me. Nothing. Nope. God, let's jump down to the scary hole. And we'll take care of this business. I don't know, what have you guys been up to lately? Me? Nothing much. I want to make sure that you're included. So it's all about me running around like an asshole, getting killed, or firing off some horrible shots. You know, I want to see what you guys are up to, what you guys do with your day, your work, school, both. Been there, done that. Investigate the Fuhrer bunker. All right, so we got a couple of. Shells right there. I don't like this. Yeah, you put ammo right there. You know, only means one thing. Ooh, gimme. I don't have to lure you. Give me the gold. Come on, give me the gold. Really? My man can't jump, can't do anything. I can't believe this. Dirty SOB. I can't get that gold bar. It's right there on the desk, sir. Reach, extend your hand, and pick it up. Put it in your pocket. I don't want to leave that there. You know he's alive, or he's gonna come to life. Okay, maybe I was wrong. I don't want to do that gold. Damn, dude got kebabbed. What the hell is that? Oh, never mind. Damn, I don't want to leave that gold. Guys ain't getting up. Can I shoot this guy out of the way? I guess not. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I've already done the whole work and school thing at the same time. Not fun, but glad it got done. What the hell? Bill's gotta get paid. Unless you guys got it like that, you know, you don't have to worry about that shit. You know, if you do, more power to you, but yeah, it's good to get a jump on it early anyway. Especially if you get like an internship in your field, whatever you plan to do. If you're in school. I know people have made money without going to school. Yeah, you ain't getting off there, my good sir. No throwing grenades, there are mortar rounds and howitzer rounds. Alright, let's interact. Who are we gonna call? Somebody can put in the comment section Ghostbusters. What? Maybe later, Satan. I'll talk to you later. Make another phone call. Yes, sir. Oh, shit. Oh, no. I made the wrong call. To, or a reasonable facsimile of myself. Maybe I shouldn't play with telephones now, but I have to. SVTM on full. I don't like this. Anything. What the hell? Oh, those are my peeps. They're supposed to look like my peeps. Obviously, there's me. Shoot myself, but if I must. Oh, yeah. Time to go. Time to go, what will say. I don't know. I don't. Holy shit. He's right there. First. The other guys are just really. I got him in the face. Heal up, heal up. Please tell me I can go back outside. Get the hell out of the way. Did I just kill myself? What the hell just happened? What the hell just happened, guys? I just kicked myself in the ass. This is what happens. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Didn't be messing around here. Oh shit, tagged up. F this. To redo this mission, guys. I'm about to get my card pulled bad. Oh, damn it. finally. Jesus. Oh, man. Was that a pain in the ass, guys? Holy shit. Killing right there. I was like, what the hell? I'm like on try number three here. That big guy just kept fucking my shit up. Had to kick my own ass right there, as you can see. Oh, no. I don't want the damn shotgun. Give me the MP40 back. Stepped on both landmines. I just don't want to walk down there and have somebody else trip it. Right, got my trip mines. Get on my ass in the ass. Don't need no damn shotgun. And this shit's moving. It's all wiggling. You know, the guts it. Oh, this guy. Really happy as shit to know a Hitler. Speaking of that, where did Hitler go? You hiding under here, Hitler? No? Alright. Finished. What do we got next?
The final piece of the Saga Mata relic is at a heavily fortified location outside Berlin. Your best chance of getting there is by rail. Get to the train terminal and commandeer an engine.
All right, guys, let's start up terminal. Be a lot of editing on this video, I'll tell you that much. Got my ass kicked. The Fuhrer bunker. Yeah, because that didn't work out too well. I just edited it out. I gotta take out that summoner. And that big dude, that demon throwing those fireballs. 10 SVT, let's collect some more. Alright, I guess they're not going to give me another. The last one before I end up getting murdered. I got a bunch of trip mines, or a trip mine and some dynamite. Alright, let's keep this on deck because we already know that my man is gonna post up right there. So we gotta get ready. Let's get him. Let's get him. Let's get him. Alright, woo! Okay, we got that out of the way. Shit, that was close. cancel that, delay that order. Might run down to the catacombs if we can, because I'm gonna have to save all my explosives to get to that demon. Summoner? There's not. Not when they can keep coming out of the woodwork, though. Damn it. Oh, he's tired. He's tired. Get him in the head. Got him. Much ammo for anything except a sniper rifle. Oh shit, go. Heal up. I gotta thin this out real quick. Oh shit. Fuck. Oh, I can't believe I gotta do this again. Damn it! Alright, guys, we're gonna try this again. First, we gotta take out the summoner. Got him. Suicide guy. Oh shit. Damn it. Got hung up on those fucking arches. Alright. Really? I can't vault over a bunch of sandbags? That is some BS. Thank you. out one way or another. Oh, how many more damn times am I gonna hit this guy? Alright, this. Grenade him. Frag him. Down. Don't worry about too many other demon conversions except for whatever's left. Damn, I went through a lot of shit doing that. Come on, come on, searching, searching. Safe. I'm not about to get bumped now that I finally got through all that shit. But through the power of video editing, it makes it look like it is perfectly. Aside from the two deaths I just had to cut out. Or at least one death anyway. Safe room, no shit. Come on, give me what you got. Give me what you got. Oh shit. Oh shit. This is what they consider a safe room. Looks pretty fucking unsafe to me. Open doors. Look at that. I don't think so. Let's run these pockets. Get my ass to that safe room. Come on, come on. Thought I saw somebody else creeping out there. Yep. Oh, shit. Funny, I got bullets too, bitch. Ooh, right in the eye, nice. See, the only one is he got a little buddy around here somewhere. Grenades are giving me. Alright guys, let's see what's out here. Alright, back up, back up. He's one of them survived it? The Garand? Nah. But I will take my grenade back. I want to make sure this door will stay. I'm going to keep this door right here, my back against it. I don't want to leave. Alright, all good things must come to an end. There it goes. There it goes, and here they come. Toilet. No, thank you. Yeah, I mean, it's a bar going loose. Somebody shitting bricks. Yep. Damn, that's right. You might want to wash it. Ugh. You might want to wash your hands after picking that up, sir. Say a nice little vantage point, start picking fools off, but let's have a quick look-see just to make sure. We clear? Alright. Let me check all sides. Anybody moving? Alright, let's get down here again. Nothing, really? Reason to vault over that, sir. Please don't do that for me. Now I'll see you want to get physical. Before you couldn't even jump on a bunch of goddamn sandbags. Got my shit fucking wrecked. Pardon my language, guys. Alright, if I walk down, can I get back up? Hell no. My man cannot jump back up that. Alright, here we go. Is that it? Just him? Come on, give me my grenade back. Thank you! What is that, Tiger Tank? Panzer? I think it's a Tiger Tank. Big old bitch! The bomb. What the hell's the bomb? Oh, what bomb? Oh. Alright, how many guys are coming? Just them? Oh shit. Nope. Alright. Holy crap, get away, run away, run away. Hold down till the bomb explodes. Are you effing serious? I just throw a rock at that bomb or something. Why is my mana ticking? Some of his guys with him? Hell no, of course not. Oh shit. That guy's crawling on the ground. Keep my eyes open over there. Explode or what? Shit, that's not even the dynamite. I can't even tell in the debris. Shit, that dang motherfucker. Motherfucker. Next objective, run to safety. Alright, let's do this. Oh man, it's gonna be one fun video to edit all this shit. Landmines. I need to sneak more grenades. I'll be alright. Oh, come on. Near someone. Oh, it did, alright. Wasn't a complete waste. That's the last of it. Fools down. Go right the groin. Ouch. Step up, you can free one. some grenades. Alright, never mind. I guess he ain't getting no grenades. I get a lot of lag, though. Anything? For a sniper to set up. Safer. Anybody coming from behind? No? Alright. I should open it up. Anything over here? All right, guys. Guys, I think MP40. Landmine's full. Dynamite's full. Alright, guys. That being said, I think I'm going to go edit this video. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.